Akira Sherrington! time, Miss Savannah at Large 1998, Miss Tamara Chevalier!
I'm gonna stay up somebody with my food.
Please welcome, if you will, ladies and gentlemen, she is Miss National Sweetheart, and a heart she has, the very beautiful Miss Jasmine Bonet!
Thank you. time, please welcome here the Mr. Sebastian of 2000. Give it up for Jerome Van Gogh Star. Applause, please, for Jerome Van Gogh Star.
I got my
give up for us. Let's go on this side of Mr. Madison, 1999 Andre Star. All across the room, next to the ball for the current man in this national squad, Paula, Sinclair. Give it up for Candi, Lasagna,
without Georgia. But Georgia, we are glad to have you back. We miss you. I love you. You were here with all your parents and queen all along. We love you very much, and we're glad to have you back. And I'm glad that you can take some of this pressure off of me, because I have better things to do than to try to get sisters put together. I like to thank the boys. Okay, we are here with the pageant. This is something Georgia wanted to do, and get off the former kings and queens, her roses and stuff. So we're going to go on with the pageant, and I hope you all have a wonderful time tonight. And thank you all for coming out.
One time of applause, please, for contestant number one, Candi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I come here this evening from Memphis, Tennessee, vying for the title of National Sweetheart Week Day. My sponsors add to the list of very dear friends. If I attempt to name them all, the list might never end.
Okay.
But since I can't name them all individually, judges hear something about me. I'm a small town boy with a strong will of how to survive, but I take my intimate fantasies and make them come alive. Though what you see tonight, judges, is merely an illusion, follow my performances and you'll come to but one conclusion, that the form of the crown was made just for me. Because that is Tammy Iman Dupree. Oh,
this is
one competition you'll be glad you didn't miss. Because without any doubt, anywhere you look, it doesn't get any better than this.
Yes, ma'am!
This is the Candi Iman Dupree. Applause, please, if you will. Candi Iman Dupree, contestant number one, rising to the title of Sweetheart 2001.
Production, a host of family and friends of the Lord family. I ask that you sit back, relax, and enjoy what tonight has to offer. And remember, for this illusion to be possible, it's not what you see that counts, it's what you don't. Judges, I ask for only one thing, that tonight you give me the kiss of life. Thank you.
Thank you.
up your applause. Put your hands up for the seat. Thanks for the applause for that.
Enjoy the evening. Thank you.
Your partner, contestant, the bar, Natasha Braxton.
Find your favorite cocktail and enjoy me. Thank you.
Looking absolutely steady. Jacob and Mayor, Rockwell and Jennifer, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to have to be studying in the fourth quarter competition. But you got for any song I can let you know, this is Rockwell, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Rockwell, New York. This is fourth quarter competition. Now all of them are coming back to the court. Maybe, red, and green. So, on the accessory, imagine my first name, imagine my shoes. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the competition. This is Sinclair, you know where you're from. Thank you, John. Ladies and gentlemen, in this voiceover competition, this is contestant number 3, Asia Fear. Thank you. Thank you.
that. I'm happy to have the best of the
In your final few, this is contestant number two, Ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful Rockin'.
Thank you.